one. Yeah? How's the mouth?
Geared up.
Easy?
All geared up.
Okay.
Victor, the driver. The gardener. Our stuff arrives. Hi, Elliot. Abraham, how are you?
Fine.
Good. Bike arrives. You'll likely cut your hands off by the end of the day. What have you got? Just top of the stairs. Top of the stairs, please. Top of the stairs. What is it? Paintings.
Paintings.
Back wall behind the dining room table.
Here. Look at that ugly little monkey.
They'll take that camera away from you if you get a chance.
There's a red baby on it.
Keep your window up a little bit, Jazz. They'll jump in and grab you by the neck.
Steve, can I have the camera, please?
I think she has to be up to the other one. Oh.
Okay.
Oh my god. Come on, don't.
Oh, it's me again.
Come on, please. I'm going to sit back.
How far to the antelope?
Oh, now getting there.
What do you think we're going to do?
Yes.
They do a lot, don't they? Helping out to make them.
Drive the car, John.
Look at the jungle.
The Volta River, September 2000.
There is
Queen. Oh, there's a little baby one. Whoa, look at this guy, whoa! They're just born.
Oh. Can you hold on to them?
No.
No.
Okay, can hold them. Yeah.
Oh my god, I want to hold one. Oh my god, take this one.
I've never seen them this small. Can we just shoot them?
Oh, it's so small. Mine's
His eyes are just opening.
A Kasombo Dam on the Volta River. An earthen structure.
I'll have to sit there on the way back.
Okay. Done everything today. Early. Josephine.
Dad.
Yeah.
I'll wait for you there, on the other side of the dark water.
Oh,
Mr. Christian. All right. Now you can all wave. You're not supposed to put your hand in front of your face. Who's that other guy back there? How much do you need for the cement?
The cement, I said they say, the cement is 27,000.
What?
The cement is 27,000 a bag.
That's too much.
Okay.
Can we get half a bag?
Sometimes they don't sell in half.
But sometimes they do.
Sometimes.
Yeah, there we go, action. Steak with red wine sauce. Ground nut soup. It looks good, Jim.
Flour. Cornstarch soup. Cornstarch sauce.
What? Get over by the airplane, you guys.
Where?
Well.
I'm
this fellow here is a Rottweiler, is it?
Yeah. He's really heavy. Can I hold him?
Hey. Here we are at the Copra Cove Polo Club. You did?
Yeah. I didn't get a good grip though. I want to try again.
Hello. Don't worry about the knife.
Oh, I wrecked it.
Is he a bad guy?
He's bad. Yes, don't go there.
He'll kill you?
Yes.
Look at that lizard. Look at both of them.
Where?
I don't know. I can't see anymore. He's in the way.
Are you all right?
Watch it. He's apparently a bad guy. Okay, Elizabeth, let's give it up. Just throw it. Don't have him over to you. He's a bad guy. He'll butt you.
Yeah, but he gets a pat on him all the time, that guy.
Well, let's get 30 of them. Amazingly, they won't.
Oh my god, look at the mouse!
Where? Oh, no, listen!
Oh my god.
Three of them. A lot of them.
Yes, they did. They bit my head.
They're hungry, Kimberly.
Yeah, he already bit me.
Immigration or customs leaving Ghana?
No, but we'll need to register our passports.
Okay.
Customs. Yeah, there is. Your passports ready.
We have a briefcase full of money and a pistol in his boot.
Local place and see if there is something.
Let's try the flag first.
Or sorry, the square. Okay. I'm not into racing bees this morning.
Please call the square.
What is that?
It's just the one block this side before you hit La Palm Hotel.
Yeah, the Palm Beach Hotel, you know?
Close to the Sankara Bridge.
Just a sec.
Maybe here at the gas station. Jump up quickly.
Now the children have created an art room here. It's October, year 2000. And there's Elizabeth in her art room, trying to be an artist. Pretty basic art room. Hello, Kimberly, in the art room.
Hi.
Are you gonna become an artist?
I don't know.
You gotta put paper under there, Elizabeth. Kimberly,
Dad,
probably.
Stop there on our way.
Sure. Oh, I don't know. Why don't you put the date?
Okay. But
guinea fowl egg.
Oh yeah, he's got a tamper. You see that right away.
Thank you.
Oh, I see.
Okay.